Sunday night at 10:30 Eastern Time, Pearl Jam will make a live concert performance available free via satellite to any radio station worldwide. With Jack Irons, formerly of 11, on drums, Pearl Jam will play electric and acoustic from a secret Seattle location and will also take phone calls from listeners. Check your local listings.
Pearl Jam offered up a free three-hour radio show last Sunday night, live from the living room of singer Eddie Vedder. They called it Self-Pollution Radio, and it featured various band members spinning some of their favorite records, phone calls to Neil Young, who wasn't home, and L7 drummer Dee Plakkas, who was, mini sets by Seattle's own Soundgarden and the much underappreciated Fastbacks, and Pearl Jam 2 with ex-Chili Pepper Jack Irons introduced as the band's new permanent drummer. Here's some snippets with Eddie as DJ and Pearl Jam in full cry.
We've noticed that our society here in America is opening up their homes to some folks who are overflowing with input. And we've seen potentially dangerous attitudes embraced, and we're seeing blatant mistruths treated like the gospel. And we're just doing our little bit here, far from equal time, maybe to remind a few of you out there that you are not alone in your opposition and that you are not in the minority when you vote for change.
Pearl Jam plays two abortion rights benefit concerts in Washington, D.C. this weekend and will soon be embarking on a tour of Asia. With the band's federal complaint against the Ticketmaster concert ticket agency still burbling, there's no word yet on when U.S. fans will next get to see the group live, but we will keep you posted.